Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the resolution of your projects on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is no setting or preference on iMovie for Mac to change the resolution of your project, which is pretty strange, I think. However, there is a trick you can do to change it, and this is it. Basically, the resolution for the entire project will match the resolution of the first clip you drag into the timeline. So if the first clip you drag into the timeline is in 4K, the entire project will export in 4K even if you had 1080p clips after it. It's the same the other way. If you added a 1080p clip first and then 4K clips after it, the entire project will be in 1080p. If you wanted your project to be in 1080p, for example, make sure the first thing you drag into the timeline is 1080p. It doesn't matter what you do after that. You could then add a 4K clip to the start of the timeline and it would remain in 1080p. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.